Well, hello, good morning, and it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again off on our travels, this time down to Newport in Gwent in South Wales, and we're in August 2023, and the weather for once this summer has turned back to sunshine. Not particularly hot, but at least we've got a clear blue sky. And what are we going to see in Newport? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. So stick with us. We'll probably have a chat along the way. We've got a new camera. We've got a new microphone. And I've got something else new. Oh, tripod. That's it. So, new kit. Well, newish, you know what I mean. Anyway, give it a go. Catch up with you later on. How's that? Bye for now. It's morning rush hour time. The only trouble with this spot is after buses get buried in traffic. Like that. Chill is ebbing away as the sun builds up strength, and certainly the pleasant feeling after the rather miserable summer that we had. It was okay late spring, early summer, but it went downhill. Too much traffic there to be sure of ever getting a decent shot. Red and white.
even once the rush hour traffic's gone, I still manage to ferry the buses. Stagecoach. Buried in traffic. Oh yay, oh yay. Absolutely buried. That's way from the stagecoach driver. Wrap it up after this shop, parting chat, and I want to give the pullover off. It's a bit hot now for having a pullover on, but served me well earlier on this morning. It was only about 12 degrees when we got in. Now I would think it's about 20, 21, perhaps 22, and I'm hoping for a bit more than that by the time we get to Cardiff. And the bus station in Cardiff, what do you think? It's a competition actually to see who can take the longest to build a new bus station. And I think there have been a lot of contenders over the past few years, but Cardiff is really sort of setting the precedent, I think, now. In fact, actually, they shut it ages before they needed to. I wonder why they did that. It's all those people, isn't it? You know, they're annoying. Yeah. Where's the bus to heaven knows where? Oh, it's just up the way. It's heaven knows there, you see. Heaven knows there. When I worked down here, they used to call me Di. You see, that's sort of Welsh. I think so. Mind you, perhaps that wasn't what they were saying. But a bit that we got in common there might have been the dive bit. Oh dear. Wow, no, no. Good lads. Happy days, happy days. Long time ago, long time passing. Where have all the years gone to?
Well, there you go. That's another one under the belt. Another visit to Newport in Gwent. And not the best for photography, was it really? Never is these days. It's a bit of an awkward place. But we're going to go on to Cardiff and that will be better. Anyway, it's always a pleasure having you along with us on our adventures, wherever we may roam. And Mandy's over in Ireland at the moment, but she sends all the best, yes. And stay well, stay safe, be good, and if you can, be kind to other people, because we really have been
living through some very difficult times, haven't we? What with the pandemic and the inflation and the price of everything going up and up and up. And they say inflation's slowing down. We don't believe it, do we? No, not at all. And where's all these people coming from that we're building all these houses for? Very imponderable things, so we won't worry about them. Meanwhile, from yourself and Mandy, God bless. See you all again soon. Ta-da for now, everybody. Ta-da.